A Tennant Creek traditional owner says the spotlight needs to stay on the troubled town until problems with severely overcrowded housing and rampant crime are fixed. The Territory Housing Minister and local member wants the media glare off Tennant Creek, but residents say there are other dark corners of dysfunction that need to come to light.
It was tough for Diane Stokes to show how she lives on her traditional land on the edge of Tennant Creek.
I wanted to have a place out of town without being in a crowded home.
The housing department says her land isn't one of the areas approved for public housing, but she could apply for assistance to move into town. The traditional owner doesn't want to live in the town's overcrowded public housing and only goes there to stay with family when it rains.
You could see it's all wet.
Yeah.
And our mattress is wet too.
The local member and housing minister wants the media glare off the town.
Enough is enough. We don't want any more national coverage.
Minister, why do you want to lock the media out of Tennant Creek and what do you have to hide?
We need now some privacy.
Diane Stokes wants the spotlight to remain until the government commits to long-term investments in new housing and programs to address social breakdown.
They're not even thinking about Tennant Creek. They're not even looking at Tennant Creek. All they ever do is give funding to other places.
The government has promised $1.5 million to upgrade 9 derelict public houses, with more funding announcements later.
I can't do this overnight, and anybody that wants to play politics with it is really in a very small minority.
But attempts to reduce the pressure have so far failed.
And when will you move on the housing minister?
I think the minister is doing an excellent job in a difficult policy area.
Grog is at the centre of it all. Some residents say there are more dark corners where alcohol is doing damage.
Our young girls are selling themselves for this because they're addicted to it.
Concern is also spreading as drinkers move out of Tennant Creek to avoid its tougher alcohol restrictions.
The social dysfunction that may be caused with the influx of people heading from Tennant Creek into Alice.
There's growing disquiet about the response to problems that are territory-wide and defy being contained or media-managed. Jane Bardon, ABC News.